Hello everyone. It's been a while. It's been deliberately been a while, I guess. Semi-deliberately been a while.
Yep.
Because we ended up getting a bit of technical problems trying to get each other back together, but after that we put the thing on a ban until we could get, one, our things fixed, and two, until we decided whether we wanted to continue or not at all, because apparently there is permanently missable things here. Ooh, is that in the distance there, on the mountain side? You see that on the mountain side? Is that something?
On the mountain? Let's take a look.
It's not continuous enough. At least not from here.
No.
But there is something permanently missable, and that we permanently missed right here. Because this has to remain white for this to work. What?
And yeah, but we forgot.
What? Are you seeing this?
Yeah, what?
What's that? What the hell is this?
Oh, is the reception, huh?
Ever in my life have I sought thee with my songs. It was they who led me from door to door. And with them,
looks nice.
I have felt about me, searching and touching my world. It was my songs that taught me all the lessons I ever learned. They showed me secret paths. They brought before my sight many a star on the horizon of my heart. They guided me all the day long to the mysteries of the country of pleasure and pain.
That's the windmill.
To what gate have they brought me in the evening at the end of my journey?
Okay, that's ended.
What? Okay, did we... I think that you're supposed to complete it, then it sends you back. I heard that if you complete it and you haven't finished, found everything, it'll send you back. I think it's supposed to. You're supposed to get sent back and then realize that you missed something that obvious at the beginning. And this happens.
The core development team of the Witness was comprised more or less...
A nice overview of the whole area.
Design and generally steering the ship, Jonathan Blow. Programming, Ignacio Castaño, Salvador Belmurtiano, Andrew Smith. Modeling and texturing, Luis Antonio, Jorge Spaniel, Eric A. Anderson.
What? But are we supposed to be here? Is this supposed to happen? Is this like a wacky Easter egg?
I think it could be an Easter egg and maybe an overview of the whole area. You can see the mines, you can see the forest.
Fletcher Studio.
Maybe not that far back of the island, behind the mountain. But most of it you can see from up here.
Audio by Wabi Sabi Sound. Andrew Lackey. Bo Anthony Jimenez, Jeff Garnett, Luca Fusi, Eric Lorenz.
This isn't... I just wanted to get back in it and get the one puzzle I noticed I missed and couldn't get again. Did we finish the game by accident? Please tell me we did not finish the game by accident. Because that would be a disappointing way to end the game.
You have completed it. How? We don't know.
Additional contributions and modeling by Shannon Galvin, Alex
Spa.
Hayworth, Andrea Blazic, Eric Urquhart, and David Hellman. Additional contributions
there are panels down there.
By Casey Muratori, Andrew Heenick, Nicholas Ray.
Are we going up or down, actually?
I have no idea what the hell is going on. I think we found like the ultimate the end of the game. I think this might be like the credit sequence of the game. It resets you. You notice the sun and realize, oh, I can do this. And I think that's what's supposed to happen. And this is supposed to be the credit sequence kind of event, because pressing all of those little recorders actually gives the credit. It gives what seems to be clearly the credits.
Yeah, I'm just looking at it and says, yeah, the things you saw, the panels, are from the cave section of the game.
Yeah, I know. I recognized them from the caves, but this is... This is supposed to be? The cameras.
Of each section of the area of the island. Forest, the ruins,
the factory place.
Not a button.
Special thanks to our friends at Sony, Nick Suttner, Adam Boyce, Justin Massengill, Alessandro Bevenzi.
Well, that is a very disappointing restart to our Let's Play.
Yeah.
This is... Here's the thing, on the one end, I am proud of myself for noticing the sun and remembering that that thing was there at the beginning, that those would have easily lined up. Wait, look there. Look there? There's a hole in the clouds. Can we line that up? On the one side, I am proud that I noticed this and figured it out on my own before I probably should have. On the other side, I'm disappointed that I... What the hell is this? On the other side, I'm disappointed that I'm missing, so that now I can't enjoy the rest of the game.
Let's take a look.
Okay.
Who knows, maybe this is the ending sequence.
This is horrible! We broke the game! By accident!
None of this happened. I don't know.
Oh, God.
Actually, it's kind of... Actually, I don't know how you should feel when this actually happens. Oh, I break the game without knowing. I'm glad that I could break the game, yet...
There's a gateway, and... What? What's this? I'm not doing anything. It's wrong camera.
We were in a gallery.
I'm pressing A. I can't do it. Oh, this is just a film from the developer waking up, I guess.
I think it is.
This makes. I just got puzzles framing the wall, but what the hell is going on?
Request Hall, that's a dream.
Okay. Why is he attached to one of those urine jars? Do I want to know?
I don't think you want to know.
And he's dead. We killed him. The end.
We have great power.
I have no idea what the hell's going on.
Yeah, me neither.
Look, if this is the ending, then explain, then please show us the ending, okay? Just don't... Look... I'm not interested in the creator's home videos. Okay? I don't get it. What is it? Are you trying to make a point or are you just trying to annoy us?
Look at my house!
I like the Christmas tree. Reminds me, I have to order a Christmas tree. Like one of those plastic fake ones, though. Not a real one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a circle. Woohoo!
I never seen a circle before.
Oh, I get it. This is about a Tetris effect, isn't it? Oh, it's a bit of a joke about the Tetris effect. That's all it is. The whole point of the game is about the Tetris effect. Do you know what the Tetris effect is, or do I have to explain it to you?
Explain.
Okay, it was something that was first actually noted with Tetris. In that people who played Tetris for a very, very long time started to hallucinate that actual blocks were falling from the sky. It refers to the idea that if you play a video game or a similar form of media long enough, then the logic of the game starts to crop up in your mind on such a subconscious level that you start to look for it in reality. I personally have a fun anecdote about Okami. Recommendation, never play Okami during fall or winter. There are too many trees in my neighborhood, and they don't have any... can you stop it? They don't have any leaves in the winter, so... So I found myself circling my arms. They were just moving around in circles.
I kind of wonder how long this is going to be.
I've also had it with Portal. I think you've probably had it with Portal as well, haven't you? That you woke up, you were kind of half asleep, and you were like, okay, I'm going to have to make it to the bedroom. I'll just put the red one in, put the orange one, put it on my wall, and I'll put the blue one outside the window so I can make it to the backyard from where I can easily make it into the... That you start thinking like that, you know?
Yeah.
And you're like, oh wait, I can't do portals. I'm not a god controlling the world by paint. And I really don't, and I really shouldn't be driving because that car's smaller than me. I've been playing too much Katamari. Look, I get it. It's about the idea, the logic. Here's the thing, if I'd been playing this game start to finish in one sitting or something, and I'd just now reached the end, and this would have been amazing, and I would have understood this from the start, it would still have been way too long. But at least I would, it would have had a point, but now it doesn't.
Well, I think I have found...
I found one in the little statue just now. He's currently standing directly next to me. Oh, there's knots in the wood.
You're outside?
Right now I'm focusing not on the rounds, but on the straight lines that they are making me suspicious. Ooh. Look, we get it!
Yeah, and a few more seconds and then it's over.
Really? Do you know that? Or?
Oh, yeah, I looked it up. Again. Yep, the end.
Thank God. I just wanted to enjoy the game. I got you. Worst part is I can't even continue the Let's Play now because that would be pretty pointless, wouldn't it? What? It's closed the game. It's closed the game?
Oh, but yeah. It says here, what I found is Witness Real Life Secret Easter Egg Ending Spoiler.
It ends the game!
Yeah, and automatically closes the game when you...
No! I just wanted to continue playing a game I haven't... That fell through the cracks and because we had communications problems back then and it fell through the cracks. And I wanted to get back started with it, but I realized that it was something we'd missed and that we weren't going to be able to do it. So I decided we'd redo the game from the start and include it from the start because it seemed like something that was that I'd permanently missed, but we didn't. And oh, God.
And we found a secret ending while we did it.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, I'm ending this recording.
Okay.
I'm crying, I'm actually crying, there's actual tears in my eyes.